second half definitely Messi was brilliant second half. Messi, I mean, I think you agree lah. He could have won the game. I mean, this again chances created. I was super okay, full of discipline. They knew that no, they need to get the goal. But again, a bit late. But see again, we didn't give up towards the end. Can see we can score again at least one or two.
We look at as a whole, okay.
Like we look at as a whole, yeah. This is football. We try our best. We try. I don't say like disappointed, but if look break into two half, yes, the first half a bit disappointed. Which I think we don't play that bad in first half. Somehow they are better to take chances. I think at one moment they control. In the first half they control. We really shadow. We chase the ball all the time. First half not that. Good I felt, but second half I think you win us. I think we are brilliant in the second half.
Great and good fight and good game. Good game now. Sure, we must do something. I don't know exactly why to force the luck to come or to push to get a better result, but it's not a bad result to. Yes, of course, our gang got a few chances, one ahead. I'm sure the coach said we can win the game because they... But you remember in first half, Mansef, one penalty, never blow, and second chances for Mansef. If the chances is score, it's 3-0. You can get the chances. Yeah, everybody remember the last. But the most important is remind about the game, all the game, entire game. How many chances is the most important. Sure, they got one last occasion, the head. But they deserve to win the game? I don't know.